Captain, the Army wants to be certain that Chief Yellowhawk gets home to Montana safely without incident.
I've killed savages. He's a butcher. I got a war bag of reasons to hate him.
This will be done. And it will be done by you.
The parade's over. Put him in chains.
You believe in the Lord, Joseph?
Yes, I do. But he's been blind to what's going on out here for a long time.
Everything that's walked or crawled, if you do it enough, you get used to it.
You just gotta take your dues.
We both know it could just as easily be you sitting here in these chains.
Sometimes I envy the finality of death. And I have to drive those thoughts away when I'm weak.
Something tells me you ain't got the nerve to fire that woman.